Boston. This is Evangelist Jillian Genis with my husband, Senior Deke. And we are on Fire for Christ Ministries, yes. Husband and wife duo. We are on the Church of the Midnight Hour on Boston Praise Radio.
Glory to God.
And we are getting ready to give you a show, an all-nighter. We are doing all-night broadcast. We are broadcasting from 11 p.m. right now.
We're going to have some church, some fun. Amen. Yes. Jesus.
And that song that you just heard was from myself, Evangelist Jillian Genis, and my friend Justice, and it is called Something Good. And I'm going to play it again for everyone out there tuning in right now because you're going to be hearing a lot of us coming to a church near you, a venue to a, near you.
Arena, yes.
Arena to
you. Glory
to
God. I felt that right there.
I plead that in the name
right
of Jesus.
Right there.
I decree and declare that in the name of Jesus. Amen. So, and we want to, our mission with this music is to help the youth. And my friend and I thought that this would be a great way to get the youth because it's very catchy and it's very easy to remember and it has a great beat to it, and that's our
purpose. Makes you want to dance.
Right, and that's our purpose is to target the youth. Amen. So I just want you all to take a listen to it once again. This is by me, Evangelist Jillian, written by me, every single word, the whole format of it,
everything.
Produced by me, everything. And my friend came along and helped me out to sing the songs, obviously the notes that I could not hit, amen? Because I'm not a singer. I'm a poet and a rapper.
And a songwriter.
Not rapper, a songwriter, whatever you want to call it. So I just want to play that one more time and to let you all hear that. And it's called Something Good.
Amen. Boston.
Here it is.
Amen.
I got a feeling something good's gonna happen to me.
Stomping and a clapping, praising God for things are unseen. If you knew him like I knew him, then you know just what I mean. I know money don't grow on trees, but the God that I serve, he supplies all I need. Three words, trust and believe. Three words, trust and believe, yeah.
I got a feeling something good's gonna happen to me.
God for things are unseen. If you knew him like I knew him, then you know just what I mean. I know money don't grow on trees, but the God that I serve, he supplies all I need. Three words, trust and believe. Three words, trust and believe, yeah.
I got a feeling something good.
Believe it when you can see.
Something Good, written and produced by me. And
glory
that
to God.
Was my friend who helped me out, Justice, to sing Lord. Along with me to that song. Also, Gunzy from Guns Low Productions helped me to put the song together. Sorry about that. That was playing again.
so good. I had to play again.
helped me to put the song together. We recorded it in his studio. Amen. And I just want to give a shout out to him.
Amen. Thank you, Gunzy. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Lois. You know, and that's their studio, Guns Low Productions. So I just wanted to shout them out. And I also want to say that I had fun doing this song. I just, you know, it's I just love it. It's one of those songs that you can just groove to. And you can just, you know, it's for the kids. It's for the youth. And that was my whole intention, was to do it for the youth. Amen.
Amen.
But tonight is not about me. It is not about my friend. It is not even about my husband. Amen. It's not about anybody else but Jesus. Amen. Jesus is King of all kings, the Alpha, the Omega, the beginning and the end. Amen. So we have to glorify his name, because I'm not going to be one of those people who are going to glorify my music and what I'm doing. I want to give God the glory and God the thanks for giving me the talents, because God is just, this year, 2013, I'm telling you, is just the year for an explosion. Amen.
I feel
and
it
to everyone
right now,
tuning in right now, I just want to tell you, this year is your year. 2013, this month, actually,
believe it.
March, actually, is the first time it's going to be 5 weeks.
My God.
And this is like the first time we're going to see this, that it's going to be 5 Mondays, 5 Tuesdays, 5 Wednesdays, 5 Thursdays, 5 Fridays, 5 Saturdays, and 5 Sundays. Amen. This is the year of money. Money, 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 money. And don't get it twisted, because, you know, we're not supposed, money is the root of all evil. We're not supposed to praise or boast about money or anything like that. But God wants us to be fruitful. He wants us to have that money. Amen. And if we're working hard for that money, in the Bible, it says, seek ye first the kingdom, all these things shall be added unto us. And faithful over few, he'll make us rule over many. If we're willing to do all these things for God, then God will supply all our needs and then some. It says in the Bible, ask and it shall be given unto you.
And he said, we have not because we ask not.
Exactly.
My God.
That's what we're going to talk about tonight, too. We're going to be on all night, so we're going to have a lot to talk about.
Amen.
We want you all to call in to
help
us. We
love you all. Amen.
You know, this is our first all-nighter.
All night.
All night.
All night.
All night.
Amen.
What's the song?
Glory to God.
All night long. All night. I don't even know if that's appropriate, God, but it came
Amen. Amen. We know what you meant, evangelist. Amen.
But
glory
what
to
I'm
God.
Saying is that we are going to be on all night.
Partying, laughing, 11, crying, just preaching the word and talking and discussing the ministry. And I'm just excited.
Yes, we might My get a God. Little emotional. We might feel like cutting a step here
Amen.
And there. But, you know, I'm just going to let the Holy Ghost lead me. And I know my husband's going to do the same. We're going to take a short break. We're going to play some music. So, well, actually, I'm going to play a poem by me.
Yes. Amen. Y'all get ready.
I mean,
anointed woman of God. My God.
I'm going to play a poem by me. And it's this poem that I wrote. This poem. I'm going to go into it after I play it. But it's called Rain, Rain. Mm. Now, a lot of people will compare rain to, you know, I don't want to get into all that Illuminati stuff, but a lot of people say that the Rain Man and all that has to do with Illuminati. I just want to make it clear before I say this poem, before I play this poem, that it has nothing to do with that whatsoever.
Amen.
This rain, if you listen to the words, it basically in the poem, it says this rain represents all the pain that I felt. It's basically talking about the things that went on in my life. Amen.
Yes.
And how I can look at something that's maybe dark and gloomy to someone else. I can see the beauty in that. And it's not just about me seeing the rain, you know, per se. It's me seeing a person, like objects, you know, the sky, it might be gray, but I see the sunshine through the gray sky. So just take some time to listen to the poem.
Listen and think.
And I'm going to play it back to back. And then while we do that, I'm going to be looking for my brother and my sister in Christ song, Cynthia Burgess. and Deacon Hill.
Amen.
His wife is just an anointed woman of God.
Yes.
My computer recently crashed, so I have to go in my email to obtain their music. And once I do that, I want to introduce their song as well. I always play Cynthia Burgess's song, I'm in Awe of You, but now she has another song that I would like to play, and it's called Whiter Than Snow. So after I play this poem, hopefully I'll be able to find it by then, and I'll go into that song as well. But this is called Rain Rain, written by Mwah.
Amen.
And so I hope you like it. Here it is.
Some people say, rain, rain, go away. Yeah, okay. Well, I say, rain, rain, you can stay. What's the point of asking the rain to go away if the rain matches how I feel in every way? You see, I find the gloom and the clouds to be peaceful. Others call a rainy day ugly, but I think it's beautiful. I love when I see dumb birds flying by so fast trying to get shelter so they don't get wet. But me, I'm the smart bird who doesn't mind it at all. In fact, I stay flying around in it trying to find a puddle to take a bath. Cause you see, I'm one step ahead of the other birds cause I know that I'll be the first one to eat. All those fat worms and slugs, they're all for me. It ain't my fault you're in your nest trying to sleep. Cause you see, I ain't afraid of no rain. I ain't no sugar. I ain't gonna melt. This rain is a replica of all the pain that I felt. And all the struggles I had to deal with to maintain.
Amen. Glory to God. Amen. I think my mic's still on.
Lord, I need you right now more than ever. I'm gonna play it over again because I had some technical
some
difficulties.
Some people say,
rain, 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 r
rain, you can stay. What's the point of asking the rain to go away if the rain matches how I feel in every way? You see, I find the gloom and the clouds to be peaceful. Others call a rainy day ugly, but I think it's beautiful. I love when I see dumb birds flying by so fast trying to get shelter so they don't get wet. But me, I'm the smart bird who doesn't mind it at all. In fact, I stay flying around in it trying to find a puddle to take a bath. Because you see, I'm one step ahead of the other birds because I know that I'll be the first one to eat. All those fat worms and slugs, they're all for me. It ain't my fault you're in your nest trying to sleep. Because you see, I ain't afraid of no rain. I ain't no sugar. I ain't gonna melt. This rain is a replica of all the pain that I felt. And all the struggles I had to deal with to maintain my mental health. This rain represents all the ups and the downs in my life. So when you see me smile, when most people frown, don't be alarmed. I'm not crazy. I just love how the rain makes me feel lazy. And the sound of the rain when it hits the ground is like beautiful music to my ears. It's like each raindrop is washing away each year that I had fear when no one cared to be there. when I was smiling on the outside, but deep inside I was slowly dying. So I say, rain, rain, don't go away. Please stay one more day so I won't feel so lonely. You match my identity. You are my sanity. When I feel you on my cheek, I feel free. Free from the torment in my mind. You make me want to live again. You are my true friend. Not an imitation like those who played with my head and left me for dead. When I feel like crying, I can just go outside. The raindrops blend right in with the tears falling from my eyes. It's like having my own personal disguise. Don't despise or judge me because I enjoy the rain. Well, guess what? I also like the big claps of thunder and the bolts of lightning as well. Those loud sounds and bright lights might make you feel frightened, but as for me, I feel like God's applauding me for my bravery, like I'm on stage and the whole sky is lighting up just for me. So I say, rain, rain, don't go away. Please stay one more day so I won't feel so lonely, lonely.
Amen. Yes. Amen. It's all right, a little technical. But God's still going to get the glory. My God. Yes.
Continue as if it never happened. Amen. So the next song that is coming up is called Whiter Than Snow. And yes. I have been waiting patiently for this song because I know my sister in Christ has been working hard in the studio on this song. And I am so pleased to be able and blessed to be able to announce it and play it on Boston Praise Radio tonight. And I will be playing it throughout the night. I'm going to be here till 5 a.m.
Amen.
We're going to be here till 5 a.m.
Yes.
Hopefully my husband can hang. If not, there's a chair over there.
Amen.
He can take a nap and come back.
I should be all
right. But he should be okay, amen. Right? We'll ask God to give him strength. Amen?
Yes.
Pray for us as we pray for you. Pray for our strength in the Lord because, like I had said earlier, and if you're just tuning in, this is our first
all-nighter. All
amen.
Night.
And if amen. You're just tuning in right now, you are watching the Husband and Wife Duo on Fire for Christ Ministry, Husband and Wife Duo, Evangelist Jillian Genus,
Senior Deacon,
and Senior Deacon Marlon Genus.
Amen.
And we are going to be on the Church of the Midnight Hour every Friday night from 11 p.m. until 5 a.m. Amen.
Yes. So Eastern Standard Time.
Be sure to tune in. And if you would like to, come on our show, during our show, you can contact me via Facebook, facebook.com/evangelistjillianGenus, or you can call me at the station. You can call me here and leave a message for me, 617-282-0685, or you can email me at evangenus@gmail.com, and I will get back to you with fees and everything like that. We will charge a small fee for you to be able to come on the air and broadcast live. Amen. And Friday nights are the best time to do this because Friday nights are the time when everyone, they say the freaks come out at night. Well, Jesus freaks come out at night too.
Amen.
And by the way, that's the name of our band that Jesus we have now.
Freaks.
Jesus Freaks.
Yes.
Amen. So we have freaks come out at night, but Jesus freaks can come out at night too. We want to target the youth. We want to target the young crowd. And we feel like the best way to do that is on a Friday night, because what better way to touch their hearts is on a Friday night?
This when is they a club
like
night.
They want to go to
yes,
a club.
This is when they want
to
party.
Might be able to stop them from doing that, from making a bad choice in their life, and encouraging them to stay home and listen to a good word and be able to party with Christ.
Amen.
So that will be at this time. on the Church of the Midnight Hour on a Friday night. Or if you don't want to do a Friday night, if you can't do a Friday night, you know, try to do another night with one of our other broadcasters on here. You can contact the station at 617-282-0685 for more information. But if you would like to be on our show, we would be more than pleased to play your show. And for rates and fees and quotes on rates and everything like that, you can contact me, evengenus@gmail.com. Or you can hit me up on Facebook, facebook.com/evangelistjillianjenus, and I will be happy to answer any questions that you have as far as fees go and things like that. So, anyway, back to the show. We are going to be on the Church of the Midnight Hour all night tonight from 11 p.m. to 5 a.m.
Yes.
And this is one of the songs that we're going to play, and we're going to be playing it throughout the night. Like I was saying, it's from my sister in Christ, Zenithia Burgess. They are from Chicago, Illinois, her and her husband, Deacon Hill, and they are doing big things. I mean, I see big things. I know that they're going
to
blow up.
Amen.
They're going to blow up
like the Jeffersons.
Yes.
And glory to God.
See this in the spiritual realm, you know, so yes. I just want to say that I am so proud of you all. I am so happy to say that and blessed to say that I know of you. I have never, you know, met you in person, but just your spirits are so, like, I had the pleasure to interview Zenithia Burgess on here. And, you know, we introduced her song, I'm in Awe of You, and I will be playing that throughout the night as well. But this is her song, Whiter Than Snow, and I'm pleased to say we are playing it right here on Boston Praise Radio. Amen.
Amen. We love you guys.
Whiter Than Snow.
Amen. Created me a clean heart, oh God.
Reflection of iniquity.
Yes, yes. My God.
Now that is a
have me dancing right here. My God.
That song
Anointed
Whiter Than Snow is by Cynthia Burgess, and they are coming out of Chicago, Illinois. That is her and her church backing her up. Amen.
My God.
And they do it all for the love of Jesus.
Amen. My God. No greater love.
We love you and we wish you the best in everything you do. And we pray that everything that you touch turn to not just gold, but platinum in the name of Jesus.
My God, I just felt that right there. But you better platinum. Stop before I gotta stop tonight, amen.
So we just want to encourage you, Sister Cynthia, and your husband, Deacon Hill. You two are just a blessing, and amen. We just thank you for being a part of our lives and for blessing us with your beautiful anointed voice. Amen.
Amen. We gotta hear that song in a little bit again. Amen. I love that song right there.
Amen. And I want to
they don't make good music like that anymore.
They don't.
Amen. All this other stuff they coming up with for gospel is not really gospel. I like gospel music like this that you can feel.
Yes.
That makes you want to dance, that motivates you.
Yes.
Amen. That's something you want to listen to. All you can be cleaning the house, driving to church, going to work, no matter how much stress you have in your life, you can play a song just like that and the anointing of God will fall right on you.
That's right.
I like music like that.
That's right.
And my God.
And you know, like you said, they don't make music like that anymore. They really don't. And you know, just to be able to get up and do a dance, like, I don't know. Like, I like that.
Yes.
I like that. She has another song that's called I'm in Awe of You. And that's that worship,
too.
You know,
yes.
Praise and worship. That's more of like a worship song. I wouldn't really say like dancing song. That's more of a worship song. And that's my, I love that song so much. I'm always around the house singing it.
Yes.
And, you know, even though I can't sing,
I'll
leave that
to
you, Cynthia, and to my friend Justice. Y'all are the singers. And my husband, he can sing. I'm not. But yes. And that song, Whiter Than Snow, when I heard it, it just blew my mind. And I want to get you back on here. And I know your husband's probably tuning in right now. I know you're probably tuning in right now. So this is a live invitation for you to come back on Boston Praise Radio and get a live interview
Please
with us.
Do,
we would love to have you back to talk about your new single, Whiter Than Snow. Amen. So that's an open invitation, and you know how to get me on Facebook or whatever the case
you
may
know
be.
You're a good singer when you have me dancing, because I cannot dance at all. Amen. It just make me want to dance. Amen.
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 So I just want to go into another song, and while we're going into this song, I'm going to take a break real quick. But this
Amen.
Is, you know, I like to keep it very hip. I like to keep it, you know, the youth's attention.
Raw and uncut.
We like to keep it raw and uncut. We like to talk about things that maybe other people don't want to touch on. And that's fine, because we'll pick it up. We'll do it.
We're trying to bring in the youth. Amen.
We want to attract
the youth. Yes.
And I know that a lot of the youth, even though people say DMX is kind of washed up now or whatever.
Amen.
But DMX has done some music for the Lord. Amen.
Yes, he did.
And I don't like to praise secular music. I don't like to praise people that do secular music. But when they do something for the Lord, I do like to honor that. And
Amen.
I do, you know, want to let the youth know that it's okay to be saved. Like, what's our motto?
Being
it's okay to
Christ.
Be saved, but you can still keep your swag if you're saved.
Holy
Amen.
Ghost swag.
The Holy Ghost swag. Amen.
Right there.
So this is DMX, and I know a lot of people out there have already heard this song, but this is DMX. Lord, give me a sign.
Listen to the words.
The words, I mean, it's really deep. And this is one of my favorite songs. I used to be a big DMX fan back in the day when I was of the world. And I'm happy to say that I can still be a fan of him, because he's actually doing music for God now.
Yes.
People do convert.
Amen.
People can
Nothing
change.
Wrong with that.
Amen. Saul changed. Amen.
Amen.
You know, people, and we want to touch on Saul tonight too. Amen. The meaning of what, you know, Saul did, how he killed Christians, amen?
Amen.
And how God turned that bad into good, amen?
Amen.
But here we go into that song, DMX, Lord, give me a son. Lord, give me a son.
Yeah.
Arr,
Lord, have mercy, amen.
Yeah, in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
No weapon formed against me shall prosper.
Preach.
And every tongue that rises against me in judgment, thou shalt
Preach.
Condemn.
Lord, give me a sign.
For this is the heritage of the servants of the Lord.
Preach.
And that righteousness is of me, said the Lord.
Preach.
Amen. Lord, give me a sign. I really need to talk to you, Lord. Since the last time we talked, the walk has been hard. Now I know you haven't left me, but I feel like I'm alone. I'm a big boy now, but I'm still not grown. And I'm still going through it. Pain and the hurt. Soaking up trouble like rain in the dirt. And I know only I can stop the rain with just a mention of my Savior's name. In the name of Jesus. Devil, I rebuke you for what I go through. And trying to make me do what I used to. But all that stops right here. As long as the Lord's in my life, I will have no fear. I will know no pain from the light to the dark. I will show no shame, spit it right from the heart. Cause it's right from the start. You held me down and ain't nothing they can tell me now. Lord, give me a sign. Let me know what's on your mind. Let me know what I'm gonna find. It's all in time. Show me how to teach the mind. Show me how to reach the blind. Lord, give me a sign. Show me what I got to do to bring me closer to you. Cause I'ma go through whatever you want me to. Just let me know what to do. Lord, give me a sign. Please show me something. I'm tired of talking to him, knowing he fighting. I'm crying about life ain't nothing. Make you either be the one mad cause you trapped or the one hunting. Trapped in your own mind, waiting on the Lord. A hunting with the word that cuts like a sword. The spoken word is stronger than the strongest man. Carries the whole world like the strongest hand. Through the trials and tribulations, you never let us down, Jesus. I know you're here with us now, Jesus. I know you're still with us now. Keep it real with us now. I wanna feel, show me how. Please let me take your hand, guide me. I walk slow, but stay right beside me. Devil's trying to find me, hide me. Hold up, I take that back. Protect me and give me the strength to fight. Give me a sign. Let me know what's on your mind. Let me know what I'm gonna find. It's all in time. Show me how to teach the mind. Show me how to reach the blind. Lord, give me a sign. Show me what I got to do. Bring me closer to you. Cause I'ma go through whatever you want me to. Just let me know what to do. Lord, give me a sign. I forget, live or die. I will never live a lie. I'm gon' get because I try. What? I won't quit until I die. What? I'm gon' make it wrong or right. Yeah. Make it through the darkest night. Yeah. And when the morning comes, I'll see it. All I have is God. Lord, give me a sign. Let me know what's on.
This next thing coming up is a poem by me, Evangelist Jillian Genis. And this poem is called, Lord, I Need You Right Now. Lord, I Need You. Amen.
Amen.
Check it out.
Glory to God. I just love your poem. It's so awesome. God is good. Yes. Ain't nothing like the name Jesus. Oh, Lord. Yes.
Well, I guess it doesn't want to play for me, so we're just going to go to another song.
Yeah, how about that song with you and Justice?
I know. You know what? I'm just going to, if you can just continue talking for me, baby, while I
God is good. That. Amen.
So we just, you know.
I'm just in a good mood.
We're going to be on all night tonight.
All night long.
All night long.
Let me tell you something. I'm so honored. I feel so blessed just to be here with my wife, Evangelist Jillian Genis. Aww. I think Pastor Wall and everybody. Yes, amen. There's nothing better than just spreading the word of God. Yes, amen. There's people that are dying out here that need prayer, that need love. And
yes, they need prayer.
I just thank God that I can give it.
And thank you for covering it. Yes. So we, you know, but on that note, people that need God, people that need prayer, this poem that I wrote was a cry out to God that I wrote years ago. And I just decided to go to the studio and put put it on a CD for everyone to be able to hear it, because this poem wasn't just a poem that I wrote. This is something that I was actually going through in my life, and something that I still go through even now in my life sometimes when I fall short of the glory of God, because we all fall short of the glory of God. Amen. So this poem right here, I turned it, I extended it into a song. So I wrote the poem and then I ended up writing a song to go along with it, which I will play right after that. So this poem right here is called Lord, I Need You. And then the song that I wrote to extend the poem is called What Would I Do? And that's written by me. I put the whole format together. I have my husband come and sing a hook. I have my girl Justice come and sing at the end of it.
Just a little bit.
You know, it's really, I really want you all, if you're just tuning in, I really want you all to stay tuned. Do not click
stay
out.
Right.
Do not go on Facebook, because God is more important than Facebook. Amen. You could go on Facebook, but you can still listen to our voice. Amen. Amen.
If and if you just so have speakers and you just want to blast it around your house. Amen.
Oh, yeah. If you want
to
blast
amen.
It,
just
you
want
blast
your neighbors
it.
To feel blessed. Don't keep the blessing to yourself. Just keep it flowing.
Amen.
Amen.
But we really want, you know, feedback. So if you want to hit us up on Facebook and let us know what you think about our song. You can check us out on SoundCloud. We are called Jesus Freaks. Jesus Freaks with a Z at the end. And you can check us out on there. You can follow us on SoundCloud. We just opened it up.
Hey, amen. We have a great
account.
Band.
We have
amen.
Like 60 people have already you know, started listening to our song, and I only posted it like 3 days ago. Amen. Yeah. So look at God. I mean, that's a lot to get in 3 days, 60 views. So I just give amen. All the glory to God for that.
I claim millions
that
right now.
That was for
millions
our song.
Of people are gonna listen to that song.
Yes.
A lot of people are gonna be saved, healed, and delivered.
Yes.
Amen.
I haven't introduced this poem yet, but I have my Rain on there that I just played a while ago, and I have my song Something Good. But we are just trying to glorify God tonight, and this poem is going to get us into the spirit and get us into that mind frame. So whatever you're going through, just know that you're not going through it alone, that we all fall short of the glory of God. And here is the poem, and I hope that you enjoy it, and I hope that you feel the pain that I was going through when I wrote this poem, and feel and I hope that it helps you.
Mm. Yes.
Lord, I need you right now more than ever. I can't make it on my own. I'm not that clever. I'm tired of all these demons trying to get me to surrender when all I have to do is look to you for a life filled with splendor. I feel like I'm dying inside. I'm lost without you. And every time you give me a sign, I still do what I want to do. I'm drifting away from the path that you lead, falling deep into the cycle of lies and deceit. I know you're still here for me because I feel you in my dreams and all those nightmares I have. You always hear my screams. I did lose my faith, but only for a second. I'm sorry for not trusting in you. I did learn my lesson. I know you don't want me to be around certain faces, but my loneliness takes over me and I look for love in all the wrong places. I should be giving you honor and praise. Instead, I forgot how you stood by me on my good and my bad days. I truly do love you, but I don't show it always. So I'm asking you, Father, for forgiveness. In Jesus' name, I pray. I love you. I'm sorry. What Would I Do? Written by evangelist Jillian Genis. And hooks by Deacon Marlon Genis and Justice. I hope you enjoy it. It's called What Would I Do?
I would I do if it never helped me win my fights? What would I do if it didn't catch me when I fall? What would I do if it didn't help me through it all? What would I do if my clouds were always filled with rain? What would I do if I couldn't get past the pain? I'd probably lose my mind, I'd probably go insane. I couldn't maintain, I couldn't reframe.
What would I do?
I'm tired of all these demons trying to get me to surrender when all I have to do is look to you for a life filled with splendor. I feel like I'm dying inside. I'm lost without you. And every time you give me a sign, I still do what I want to do. I'm drifting away from the path that you lead, falling deep into the cycle of lies and deceit. I know you're still here for me because I feel you in my dreams and all those nightmares I have. You always hear my screams. I did lose my faith, but only for a second. I'm sorry for not trusting in you. I did learn my lesson. I know you don't want me to be around certain faces, but my loneliness takes over me and I look for love in all the wrong places. I should be giving you honor and praise. Instead, I forgot how you stood by me on my good and my bad days. I truly do love you, but I don't show it always. So I'm asking you, Father, for forgiveness. In Jesus' name, I pray. I love you. I'm sorry.
What I Do by Evangelist Jillian Genis, written and produced by me in Gunslow Productions, along with my husband, Senior Deacon Marlon Genis, and my girl Justice is hooking at the end of the song, doing her little hooks. Check it out, What I Do by yours truly, Evangelist Jillian Genis.
What would I do?
What would I do with without you in my life, by my side. Tell me, what would I do without you in my life? I would just die.
Yes.
This next song that we're going to play is a remix.
Some people.
Sorry about that. Is a remix of music Soulchild's song Love, and this guy who sang this song,
yes,
incorporated, changed the word love to Lord. So I would really like to play this song. I'm gonna go to the ladies' room while I play this song, and my husband's gonna take Amen. Over. Amen. Here it is.
It's Prodigal Son. That gospel remix. Let's take him with done. Ready for the Lord.
Lord, so many things I've got to tell you, but I'm afraid and don't know how. No, it's not possible. But I feel that you look at me differently, Lord. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that by you being in my life, things were destined to change to love. So many people without you, 'cause I know that you're real.